In Mahoning County, a man was hurt after crashing his truck on 680 this morning. It happened in the northbound lanes between South Avenue and Market Street exits. That section of 680 was closed while Youngstown police and fire cleared the accident. The road is now reopened.